There's only two bottlenose kind of mixing, and they're real close together like that. You have a better way to differentiate them. They do a lot of studies on captive bottlenose dolphin. Bottlenose dolphin is a species people are most familiar with.
Oh, there's so many over there.
You see a lot of captivity, but by studying bottlenose dolphin, they found that they sleep by resting one hemisphere half their brain at a time. Yeah. Stations are air-breathing mammals.